Thanks God, fans, the IMAs, and my wonderful team of artists and musicians.